There are two massive blocks and both are having identical mass. Let it be.